My name is Henrik Grönberg, and I'm a medical oncologist, a cancer doctor by training, here at Capio Sankt Görans Hospital in Stockholm, Sweden. But I'm also a professor of cancer epidemiology at Karolinska Institutet here in Stockholm. And I've been working here at Capio Sankt Görans Hospitals the last 5 years, and I enjoyed immensely. I was awarded Cancer Researcher of the Year here by the Swedish Cancer Foundation in 2022. And that prize is given to the researchers who have done research that has the highest impact, amount about 800 applicants last year. And of course, I'm very proud to have received this prize. And this prize was given to me by the development of the Stockholm 3 test, which is a new prostate cancer test for early diagnosis. So the Stockholm 3 test is developed by my research group to find prostate cancer as early as possible. And prostate cancer is a very common disease among males today. And the problem with prostate cancer that it doesn't give any signs or symptoms before it's too late. So we have to find it early. And the only way to do that today is by blood test. We've been using PSA as the standard before. But that's not good enough. So that's why we developed the Stockholm 3 test, which is a combined test where we find 5 plasma biomarkers, proteins, together with about 100 genetic markers that gives the susceptibility of prostate cancer, together with some clinical data, putting all together in an algorithm that tells you what is the risk of this man having clinical significant prostate cancer today. The development of the Stockholm 3 test is of course a long journey from my research group. We've been studying it for over 12 years now, and over 75,000 men have been included in clinical studies to develop this test. I think I was given the prize because we published 2 papers in New England Journal of Medicine and Lancet Oncology last year, where we, in a randomized trial, look at the impact of having the Stockholm 3 test together with magnetic resonance camera radiology for prostate cancer. And the results there were quite stunning, that we can find prostate cancer early with less MRIs, magnetic cameras, and less biopsies than we did with only PSA. And I think this will most likely be the golden standard for early diagnosis of prostate cancer in the future. My vision here at Capio Sankt Görans Hospital in Stockholm, Sweden, is to develop a comprehensive prostate cancer center. We started 5 years ago from almost zero, and today we take care of about 600 to 700 new patients per year. At this prostate cancer center, we take the whole chain for prostate cancer, from early diagnosis to early treatment, to treatment of advanced prostate cancer, follow-up, and of course research, to be able to see what are the results and the impact of the new changes we've done. I think the major difference we've made is actually changes the early diagnosis. We use the Stockholm 3 test as the first screening tool. And then if the Stockholm 3 test is increased, we go to MRI, magnetic resonance camera, and to see if there is a lesion in the prostate that has a high likelihood of having cancer. And if we see something on the MRI, we do a prostate biopsies. And we have also developed a technique where you call fusion biopsies, where you fuse the MRI image together with the ultrasound image. And then you can target this lesion in a much better way. We also use a new technique today, which is called transperineal biopsies. And then by using this instead of transrectal biopsies, you decrease the risk of having infections to almost zero. So this completely new diagnostic chains have actually revolutionized the ability to find prostate cancer early. And I think this has impact both for the individual patient and for the healthcare. To be able to find as many prostate cancer as possible, we need to make it simple for the men to test for prostate cancer. So we've been using new digital tools by using our homepage for our prostate cancer center. Then the man can go in and read about prostate cancer testing, decide for himself if he wants to do the test or not. And then he could log in with a digital identifier that we have in Sweden called BankID, and identify himself and then order a test. And this makes it much simpler for a man and doesn't take any resources from the healthcare. By using new digital tools, this has enabled us to actually make it much more widely available than by using the normal healthcare. I think that Stockholm 3 will be an integrated part of early diagnosis of prostate cancer. To be able to do this effectively for as many men as possible, we need a good blood test, and Stockholm 3 is the one. This is used now in Stockholm, and it's used in part of Norway. It's also used in Spain, Italy, and Germany. And I think working here at Capio Sankt Göran, we are a part of Ramsay Corporation. And I hope that we can inspire others in the Ramsay Corporation to go come to us, look what we do, and see if we can improve prostate cancer care, not only here in Stockholm, but in other parts of Ramsay worldwide.